Hey guys, for this video, we're going to take a look at the 50-in-1 sports camera accessory kit by Newer. You see, it comes in the handy-dandy zip-up case, and that was one of the things I really liked about this set, because there's a lot of options out there, and I've bought one of these from a different company in the past, and I either lost or broke several pieces, so I needed a new kit, but the old one that I bought just came in a bag. The problem with the bag is every time you need something, you gotta dump every single piece out on the table so you can dig out the one piece you need. This one being in a case, we have different compartments for different things, and I think it'll be a little neater and easier to find what we want. See, it also comes with the instruction manual. I bought it for my GoPro cameras. I have a couple of them. I don't believe, we'll see, we'll go through all the pieces here, but I don't believe you get any of the frames. These are all the attachments to go to the frame. But let's pull everything out. First, we got our little floaty guy so we can go swimming or a lake or something and not lose it. This was one of the pieces that broke on my old one because I use this alligator clip all the time, clipping the camera to, you know, whatever you have. My old one broke at the pivot point here, but I definitely got my money's worth out of it. But anyway, I need to replace that. So we got the alligator clip. We have this bag with a ton of the bolts that thread through there, like on the alligator clip. You put the camera in the frame through there, then put that guy in there and tighten it down. So we get looks like we have 5 of the bolts, so that's nice. We also get these little clips. So they will, the camera will attach here, and then this slides into a base, which we're going to have others of. And for that, we have a total of 3 of those guys. Well, we got another bag here. And this looks like it could be a wrist strap. It has the base here. We have another guy here. Really, you could wrap it around any round object. Thread this guy through here. So we got the strap there. This is one where we can weave webbing through there to attach it to something. Another guy like that. There might be some sticky somewhere where we'll be able to attach things, but this is an instance where these guys work. You just slide it in and it locks into place, and then push these out to remove it. We have an adjustable head strap. This is another one that I use all the time. So many videos where I got one of these things strapped to my head so I'm hands-free and able to do the video. So the head strap is really an important one to have. This mount allows us to hook up to a tripod. That's a 1/4-inch 20 thread bolt, which is standard for all tripods as far as I know. Or you could use a regular bolt if you wanted to bolt it to something. Couple more of those little clips that you push in on the side there, angled a little differently. We have 2 of those guys. Here's our suction cup mount. Now you're going to peel that when you stick it because it's also sticky and a suction cup, but keep this little transparent film because when you're not using it, you can push it back on. Also, that's washable. You can kind of clean it if dust and stuff gets on it. So we have the lever for the suction cup to release and to clamp down on something. Then it pivots here. And it also will pivot left to right with this one here. And it's got one of those little holders again where something like this straps into it. Whoops, the other way. Go like that and pushes in. So that's what's in the base of it. We have more stuff in the zipper compartment up here. We have a little bag with a drawstring. Let's see what's in this guy. I have no idea what these little pads are, but some little white pads. You get another strap. So this strap could go through like these guys, and you would feed it through, then able to strap this thing onto whatever you want. We have a wrist strap or a lanyard or something. I don't know what you'd want to call it. We got some peeling sticks. These could also be stuck to the back of these to stick it to something. There's like a cord with a peeling stick. I've actually never seen this one before. I do not know what that's for. Another guy with a little webbing strap. So another variation. You have webbing on either side, and again it slides in using one of these guys to attach. And another little wrist strap. This looks like the wrench that you can use to tighten these things, but I've never had it so tight where I needed a wrench to take it off. Also looks like it fits a nut, which is probably the same size as that guy and that acorn nut right there. So that was everything that was in that bag. We have what I'm guessing is just an extension rod of some sort. It's curved. So these you can use to grip onto like a post or handlebars. If it was a bike or motorcycle or something, you can just clamp onto it like so. And it looks like these go with it. We have two more of our studs. And we can change the angle by adding that to it, and then there's another one here. Probably keep all those in the bag together since they're kind of complementary. Now here we have a tripod. It's got the bendy legs, so you can move it in any position you want. It's kind of a soft foam. The legs and pivots here, and you got a tightener here to lock it into place. But little tripod guy. Well, I'm guessing this is a selfie stick. Oh, there we go. Oh yeah, we can reach out and touch somebody now. Look at that. Or selfie sticking like a crazy person. And the selfie stick also has a tripod mount in the bottom of the handle. Alright, last bag. Looks like it is the chest strap. So you can strap this bad boy to your chest and be body camming it. So again, you'll attach your camera to a guy like this. Slide them in like so, locks into place. And it's got the detachable buckle here. And it is adjustable at a couple of these guys there and there. So there it is. I don't know if that was 50 pieces, but it sure felt like a lot as we were going through it. The 50-in-1 sports camera accessory kit by Newer. Thanks for watching.